Hi everybody, it's me, Mariah, and welcome back to my daily vlogs, where apparently I like to jam out in my car because that's why the music's always so loud. Okay, anyways, it's raining, so see? And you probably could see it behind me too. I didn't have to turn the camera on, or you care. Either way, so today was a day off, but kind of not like a day off. I had to get up at 8 o'clock this morning, had a first Zoom meeting for orientation, which is kind of late. I've been working already for like 6 months now. But whatever, because of COVID, they want to do a Zoom meeting and, you know, show your face. I didn't show my face the first half of it. I fell asleep for like 2-3 hours of the whole Zoom meeting because I didn't have it on. Luckily, I woke up at the last minute because they were like, hey, everybody turn your screens on. You need to be interactive in this last part. So I was like, oh, okay. I was already ready though, because I got up early. I got up at 7 to make sure I was ready just in case that happened. So I was prepared. Other than that, today, my nails. Yes, I clipped them and they're still a little there. I kind of like them short. Like I said, it was a little bit different for me to do them that long since the last video. Today, I'm going to go try to do my nails again, make them look more girly. I think I'm kind of into sparkles. Oh, I've always been into sparkles, but I just don't show it. I don't wear glitter. Anyways, so yeah, I want to do that. And then, what else? I was supposed to go to a bunch of Tuesday mornings just to go look for more stuff for my room and trying to find a certain item for my desk. Because I'm trying to find a cup or like a jar to put all my makeup brushes in that I'm ordering. I'm just getting this whole vanity desk set up. Which, when we come back home from this nail salon, you guys, I'll give you a little tour of my bedroom and how it looks now. Anyways, thanks for watching and stay tuned. Guys, made it to the nail salon. So this is where we're going to. Did you see the name? Covered in rain. Maybe if I do this. Boop. There you go. Lively nails. Anyway, so they could take me right now because it's slow. It's during the weekday. And yeah, so that was my goal. This is a new nail salon because the other one, they didn't have a variety of colors and I really didn't like how they did my nails, honestly. I've been there before, but I only did my toes. I never did my nails. I didn't like it. And I haven't really been going to nail salons around here, Sacramento, because I always did them in Modesto and I never just took the time to do it, like, you know, over here, because then it's gonna be, then you gotta go to a bunch of them because you gotta find the right nail salon that you like, you know. But other than that, we're gonna go in, start these nails, and then we'll see you in a bit. Thank you. everybody, I finished with the nail salon. I'm super excited because I finally got things done the way I want it, and I'm happy and I feel pretty and I feel cute. So I'm glad this came exactly how I wanted it to come out. The last place, they didn't really have the colors that I wanted, which was this purple, and they didn't have it or they were out of it, and then I ended up getting darker colors, which, yes, it kind of could be my fault because I could have asked for a different color, but at the same time, they didn't have it. And strange or not, this place did a better job, like 5 stars everything, because that place, they pay more attention to detail here because of the back of my nails, look how clean they are. The other one, it was more sloppy. My nails were bumpy. These nails are straight and thin. Like, you know, they're not like crazy bumpy up here. They feel smooth. They did a really detailed, good job here. I'm definitely gonna come to here more often. This is gonna be my go-to nail salon place now. Just headed the first one I was going to. But I mean, they're a little bit more pricey, but not really that much, because the other one was $45, this one's $55, so. Whatever, you gotta pay to look good. So anyways, I'm super excited. I was gonna do some shopping, but it's already 4 or 3 and everything closes around 6 where the store I wanna go to. So I'm just gonna head home now, and then we'll see you at home and I'll show you guys my vanity setup and what I'm kinda looking for. So when I blog, tomorrow is my day off too, if I don't get called in. So then I'll continue the vlog of me shopping around. So we'll see, okay? Well, let's head home now. Okay guys, so I'm back home and from the nail salon, which I'm so proud and excited that I finally got nails done that I'm happy with and make me feel very cutesy and girly. I'm just excited for it. So we're back in my room. So I remember I was going to show you guys, this is just going to be a quick tour of what I have so far in my room. There's more to come that I'm trying to go slowly and take my time doing, because I don't want to purchase things that are not going to work. I'm trying to figure out something. Anyways, you guys can see starting over here behind me, this is the calendar that I redid to make it stand out with the butterflies and the flowers. Yes, that's my daily workout routine in the morning, and what I haven't been doing much of these, which is with weights, but these are all without weights. So I have this little desk right here, nightstand, if you'll call it, and I have my lotions, some of my perfumes and like stuff on there. There's nothing really kept in there other than pencils and pens. I don't know what I want to do with this. I don't know if I should repaint it to match this, to just make it all flow together. And there's my bed. Okay, so my bed, as you guys seen before, I'm pretty sure you've seen the new backdrop behind me and then like the pillows. So I'm doing butterflies because it's cute and it's girly, but not too much. So I like it. The bedding, it's very cute. It's comfortable. I do not sleep with this because I do not, just for looks, I want it to last, and I just, you know, not sleeping with it. I normally take these pillows down, put them to the side, take this, leave it there actually. I put blankets over it, that's why it's a little wrinkly, which, yeah. But this is my color scheme going with the green, love the green. And this is what I'm most excited to show you guys, okay? So this is, my vanity slash desk, and look how good it came out. I know I need to get a new chair, guys, minus the chair. Look how cute. It came out nice. Let's see if we could turn this on or my ring light so it puts more light in here. It would help if I plug it in, though. I have my laptop charging. Oop, there we go. So, would that help? Anyways, so this is my nice desk, guys. I got this cute vanity mirror on Amazon, which I love. I'm super, like, look at this. So this touchscreen, I don't know if you guys can see, there's 1, 2, 3. This is to turn it on. See, that's brightness. Turn it on. This is the brightness, sorry. So this one has 3 lines on it. So you touch this and it does the brightness and dims it down. This one changes the color. There's 3 options on this thing that I love. So look at the light bulb. So this is one, so like warm honey look, like you could look at yourself in the mirror, it looks good. Ooh, that rain did my hair bad. Look at the wave coming out. I straightened my hair this morning. It's all right. So this is like the honey, another tint glow that's not as bright in your face where you're not blinding. And then there's, you know, back to super bright. And then I have, we'll do honey glow. Then this is the first drawer that I got. So I went to the container store to do some things, and this is like for kitchen utensils, but I reused it and I liked how there's color on here in the background. So I'm not quite done putting my makeup in here, I just started. So this is my lipsticks on this side, mascaras, you know, utensils like this stuff wise and like eyebrow pluckers. And that's putting lipsticks here. I might rearrange this later, but this is just what I'm semi going for. This, I didn't want to put an extra thing in there, so I thought, hey, you know, put my makeup wipes. So, which is good. Okay, this drawer. So these, I love too, are kind of the same, but I love how it has blue. So they had different colors like white and dark blue, pink, but I got the blue. So my brushes are not going to go in there. Mind you, I'm trying to find a jar to put. I don't know if I should keep this jar and put them in there and then take the scrunchies out and find like this thing on Amazon where you put them on like a pole display. Basically, it's like you get all your scrunchies and then you put them like this and they just keep stacking up and then you just show them off on the vanity. Okay, so this is my, these are eyeshadow palettes that I haven't used yet. My sister gave them to me to try out to have more practice with eyeshadow. So I'm going to do that, but I have to get the eyeshadow brushes. So that's why I'm like, I only have this stuff right now. My blush book, powder, and then in this drawer, nothing yet. Because I just have some lotions and a lotion in here right now. But nothing too much yet. In the bottom drawer, that one's shipped empty. So, that's basically it for my room. It's not quite there yet. I know it doesn't look as finished yet, especially my vanity. But I can't explain to you guys enough. I'm in love with this mirror that I got. I can move it closer to me if I need to. Push it back. It's cool. The adjustable lights. I am just in all of it. I literally love this night. Can't wait to like sit here in the morning or just sit here in general on my laptop and, you know, do my do. But anyways, that's basically it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. Other than that, guys, I thank you so much for sticking to me. I've seen all the views that I get on my videos when I do post, and I thank you so much for watching. Other than that, guys, leave comments down below what you would like to see next. If you guys have any suggestions, I'm open to suggestions. But other than that, I'm just going to keep doing my daily vlogs. And then I know the holidays are coming up, so these are going to be interesting holidays with all this coronavirus 2020 and people talking about on the news like, oh, we're going to send policemen to your house and, like, you know, you can't have more than, like, 10 people or less than that, you know? Which is funny, but we're not going to get into politics because that's not what it is. But anyways, I'll see you all next time and thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already or hit the like button down below for more content. Other than that, guys, see you all next time. Bye!